Hey YouTube, Purse Diva here. I am at Big Lots and I decided I wanted to do a quick little vlog with you guys. It's been a while since I've done one of these shopping vlogs and I thought I would throw one in the mix. And I'm just popping my head in to see what they have here at Big Lots. I've already picked up a couple things. I'll show you what's in my cart. So I just noticed all this cute St. Patty's Day stuff. So I picked up a little lantern, which I thought was cute. Sign and a little banner here, and I found another candle. I had picked up a candle similar to this recently, and it's got the Paris theme, and this one smells like roses, so pick that up too, just so you're aware. It was $6 for this candle. It's a pretty big candle. So let me just show you around. My Big Lots is really organized, which is really nice. You can find just about anything you want. There's the display with all the St. Patty's stuff. And you can see that everything is just so clean and organized in here. I love it. So I'm gonna take you around and show you where I picked up this candle, because they have all this stuff that's Paris themed. And some of you girls on my Instagram page will know why that's important. Look at that price. You can really stretch out a budget if you're looking for something for a gift. Hint, hint. Super cute stuff. These little boards are cute. I think I might have to pick one of these up for my office. And I love this little tray. Paris is always a good idea. Life is better in Paris. And the cloth is really cute too. And I love the little theme on this candle. It's really cute. These candles are only $6, guys, so if you have Big Lots nearby, definitely check them out. Really cute stuff. I'll have to figure out which one of those I want and come back for it. And here's more St. Patty's Day stuff. If you're going to a party or throwing a party, really cute. They even have hair extensions. And look, you can do your grocery shopping at Big Lots.
YouTube. So $120 later, I'm leaving Big Lots with a cart full of stuff. I mean, I just gotta jump on all of the Easter and St. Patty's Day decor, because at Big Lots you have to get it while you can, otherwise it's gone. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog, and until next time, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at PurseDiva38. See you soon. Hey Divas, it's Purse Diva, and I'm coming at you today with a haul video. I went to Big Lots and Pier 1 and picked up some cute little things for Easter and for St. Patty's Day, and I wanted to share them with you. It's been a while since I've done a haul, so I'm going to get right into it, and I hope you enjoy what I got.
Okay guys, so here are my bags. I've got some over here and down here. Let me show you what I picked up at Big Lots first. They actually had quite a bit of stuff at Big Lots. They're a really nice collection. So I went ahead and just took everything out of the bag so I could show you. So first thing I got was this Paris candle, and I absolutely love these. I had picked up another one of these a few months ago in another haul that I did from Big Lots, and their fragrance is really nice. This one is the Red Roses scent, and it smells really, really good. It's very strong, and it was only $6. So if you compare that to Bath & Body Works, it's a great deal, and it's probably about the same as 3-wick candles that you can get at Bath & Body Works. And then I grabbed this adorable little bunny. How cute is this little bunny? I absolutely love it. It's got these, first of all, it's made out of wood, I think. It's either wood or plastic, it's hard to tell. And it's got these like grooves in it. And if you can see, there's gold flakes all throughout the whole thing. It's really nicely made. Lots of attention to detail. This is $12, and it's even got a little bow. I thought that was so cute. It's just so cute. I mean, I couldn't pass it up. And I have a lot of Easter decor. Some of you may have seen my Easter haul video from last year. I went a little crazy, but that was my very first ever haul of Easter stuff, so I picked up quite a bit. But this year, I'm only just getting a few things because I got so much last year. So I will try to link that video below for you. But anyway, I will tell you, definitely go to Big Lots because they carry a lot of things that are similar to Pottery Barn and even Pier 1 for just a fraction of the price. I mean, this little bunny would have probably been about $50 at Pottery Barn, and I think it's even nicer than some of the stuff they're carrying this year. So that's a little tip for you. And then for St. Patty's Day, I picked up this. I actually grabbed one of these for Valentine's Day, very, very similar. It was a little lantern just like this. The candle is a battery operated candle, and it's attached. I don't think, yeah, that can't come out. And I just thought these little lanterns were really cute. And let's see, I'll show you how to light it. It lights up. So that's what it looks like at night. And it's got the cute little ribbon on it. And then on the front, it's got these little metal shamrocks. So that was really cute. I had to get this. I don't have a lot of St. Patty's Day stuff. So this was $14, in case you're interested. And I'm probably just gonna put it up on a shelf. I don't think I'll be hanging it. The next thing I got, I thought this was really cute. I went back and forth with it, but truthfully, I really like it. It's made out of this, you know, wood, and it's also metal. That's what's holding it together. And it's a big carrot, and it's got this raffia, and it's nicely made. I actually really like this. I think this is so cute. It's got the little, I guess, is this considered burlap? I think it's burlap. And you can tell that it's, you know, not gonna probably last forever, but it's just nicely made. So if I take care of it, then I think I'll have it for at least a few years. And it was $12, so you can't beat that. And like I said, Pier 1 probably carries something very similar to this, and it would be like 30 bucks. So the next thing I got was this burlap banner, $5. Yeah, see, this is the same material as this, so it's definitely burlap. And I just thought this banner was really cute. It's got little shamrocks, and then it's got this little chevron pattern. So, and I like the diagonal cutout, so I think this will be cute. So I'm gonna hang this on my mirror here in the dining room, so you can see there. So that'll go across my mirror. That was $5. And then I grabbed this really cute Easter, I guess it would be considered a topiary tree. And this is made out of what feels like stone, but I know it's not. It's, my guess is maybe some sort of a resin, and maybe it's painted to look like stone. But I just thought it was very pretty. It has the wood going through, like swirling through it. And then it's got the spotted Easter eggs and some of these little flowers and little buds. I thought that was very pretty. So I'll probably put this on my fireplace mantle for $12. Can't beat that. And it, you guys are seeing the diameter as well there. So in case you're interested, and in case you're wondering, the lantern is 5.5 by 9.8. And the next thing I got is this really cute bunny eared, I don't know what you would call this. It's supposed to look like a bunny, right? So that's, and it's made out of plastic. And I'll probably just hang it up on the door, possibly, or somewhere inside my house. I thought the little flowers on there were really cute. And I'm pretty sure I did see this in the Pottery Barn catalog, and I'm guessing it's probably at least $30 in there. And it was $14 at Big Lots. And the dimensions are 22 inches. And it's, you know, all wood. It's nicely made, and it even comes with a little tassel to hang it from, or you can hang it from the hook there. So I picked that up, and I couldn't pass this up. I thought this was adorable. It says Easter, it's made of wood. Those are the little feet, and the little hands, and the bow, and the little face. I just thought this was really cute. And it was $8, and it's 10 by 17. And then the back, it's just made of cardboard or pressed board. And I just thought that was really cute. So I will hang that somewhere as well. And here is another St. Patty's Day sign I got. And this was $4. And it was 12 by 8, 12.7 by 8.25. So I thought that was cute, possibly to hang on my front door inside the house, because I already have a sign on the outside. And it has this nice green ribbon to hang from. So that was my Big Lots haul. So let me show you what I got.
Thank
so
you.
I only got a few things from Pier 1. So the first thing I got was this cute little pack of bathroom napkins. I use these in my bathroom down in my hallway here for guests. They're $6.95, 13 by 15 and a quarter. And this isn't a very big pack, so it's not that great of a deal, because you can typically get about double this size from Bed Bath & Beyond. But I just loved the little Easter pattern, so I will put these out just for Easter. So I grabbed these, and then I got this pillow. Now, I think I have a pillow addiction, because I picked up probably in the last year 15 pillows for different seasons. But I did kind of discipline myself a little bit this time, and I only grabbed one when I went to Pier 1, because they had some really cute ones. But I did grab this one. I love the little flower detail on here with the little pearl in the center and the beads, and I just thought it was very pretty. It's got this pretty sparkle to it, and I just had to have this one. And it's just plain on the back. What's nice about these is that you can take the filler out if you want to. If anything happens and you want to wash these, you can take it off. This pillow was $29.95, and of course I never go anywhere without a coupon, so I did not pay full price. And the last thing I grabbed was this, which is a charger, It's actually considered a charger or a placemat, as some people would call it. It was $19.95, and this is made of wood, and I don't know what you would call this stuff. It looks like moss, but it's not real. And I plan to use this as part of my centerpiece. I'm thinking I will put, there's another charger that Pier 1 carries that's made of tin, and I'm thinking I might put that on here and then put a candle or something on it and make it a centerpiece. I also keep this wooden stand here that I got from, I think, Target. So that's also a consideration for this as well. So I'm gonna kind of put together a centerpiece for Easter for my dining room table here. So I grabbed that, and that's all I have. So I hope that you've enjoyed my little haul here. And if there's anything that you're interested in, go for it, go grab it and pick it up before it's gone. Probably can get it at a better price than I did, because I picked these up a couple weeks ago, and I'm sure by now it's all on clearance if there's anything left. So check out Big Lots and Pier 1.
Hey guys,
so I forgot, I had also stopped at Target and picked up some things. So I wanted to share with you what I grabbed at Target. So I got this really cute Easter bunny candy dish. I think it's a candy dish, but it could probably also be a planter. If you are creative enough, you could put some plants or just some fake flowers in there would be nice. So I might do that. And it's got these real pretty little gold bunny ears and cute little face. And this was $3, and this all comes from the Bullseye's Playground. This I actually picked up at Walmart, so I threw this in the bin too. This was $1.84. I thought this was really cute. I may add this to a wreath, or I may just hang it on a door handle, because it's not that big and I just think it's kind of dainty and cute. So that I picked up from Walmart. I did get some really cute little bags in the Bullseye's Playground section. These are really cute little gift bags. Thank you. They've got the rose gold print on them, and they're just little burlap gift bags. You can use these for gifts, and they were a dollar each. This one says hello. And I think I got two of each. Yeah, so I grabbed those. I also got some of the kitchen towels, and this was $3 for a pack of two. Came with the polka dots and the Happy Easter. Always love those kitchen towels. I have this cute sign that says hello. I had picked this up, all of these items I picked up about 2 weeks ago. And I just haven't had a chance to do a haul video, but I just recently uploaded another video showing these at the store, so you may see that video. If you haven't, please check it out. So I got this, and this was $5. I picked up these cute little erasers. I actually have to blame this on Christy J. I saw these in one of her haul videos from Target, and I fell in love with them and I had to pick them up. They're so cute, little cactuses, really cute. They are a dollar. Always love to get a pair of new socks from the dollar section. And so I picked these up. They had several different ones to choose from. They were only a dollar. I also grabbed these cute little carrot shaped bags. And these I got from the dollar section as well. So they were a dollar each, and I got these carrot ones, and I also got these little bunny ones. They're just really cute for Easter. I'll probably put some candies in them. I picked up this banner that says spring, and I thought this was really pretty. It's actually, I think, a chipboard material with a little flower up there for $3. Very, very pretty. I also grabbed a pack of these. This is a gift bag set, and you get four, and I thought they were very pretty. Also grabbed these pens with erasers on them, and these are very pretty with the pink and the gold, and then the gold and white. I'm just a sucker for these things. For a dollar, you can't beat it. Grabbed this floral banner, and I thought this was really pretty. and that will probably hang across my fireplace or my mirror here in the dining room. And it's 72 inches long, so it's really nice size. All those different colors, that's $3. And I picked up for Valentine's Day next year, they had these hearts and the little, I forget what you would call these. They're like those little things you use to seal the card. Kind of like the Hallmark stickers, but they look like they're made from wax, like the old-fashioned, you know, way of sealing your letters. And then they have the envelope, and I just thought this was really cute for next year for Valentine's Day, and they were on clearance. And then I picked up these little place cards that go along with these cute little ceramic bunny place card holders. And I'll grab those. These are the actual little place card holders, and they look like little ceramic bunnies, kind of like a mini version of this. And I thought they were adorable. And then they come with these little white and gold cards with a scalloped edge, really cute. But when those run out, I'll use these to put in them instead. And I got four of them for Easter dinner. I have 8 seats around my table, so I thought that would be good for Easter. And last thing I picked up was this box for storage. All the stationery that I have purchased from Target over the last couple of years. I keep filling these boxes, but they're really cute. They make for nice decor. This one has all these pretty flowers on it. And then it's a pink design here on the box. And I also picked up this basket, and I actually grabbed 2 of these. They go in my laundry room, and they're great for storage, and they just look really pretty. I think they were on sale. These are normally like $17 a piece, and I think they were like 20 or 30% off, so I grabbed 2 more. And that is my Target haul.
Hey guys, that's all I've got for you today. I hope you've enjoyed this haul. Make sure you give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram also at PurseDiva38.